Jorge Mascherano. Sergio Busquets. Pepe. Now Messi. Terrific tackle.
Rodriguez. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Okay, Mascherano. That's half time. Signaled by the referee. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Lionel Messi. The shot's on!
The goal is given, and that is the equaliser. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head, and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. It's Messi.
Lionel Messi!
He's kept it out. What a game he's having, the goalkeeper. Another save. Ivan Rakitic. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Now Pepe's tackle. Barcelona get the throw. Piqué. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That's another successful challenge. Ronaldo. Free kick given. Pepe. Well, they're in a good position here, and in goes the cross. Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic.
And now Iniesta.
Great passing, and the crowd really enjoying it. Messi's got all the moves. Strong tackling, determination. Luis Suarez. Pepe. Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi. Real Madrid have the ball. Luka Modric with the cross. Ivan Rakitic.
Messi.
Oh, well saved. He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the... timing of the run. Ivan Rakitic. Modric. Race to try and hit it now. And it's in. And it's a goal for Barcelona.
And that is a joy to behold. It's just floated up into that top right-hand corner.
Barcelona are ahead. Bale.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Here's a chance!
They pulled it back level!
Equaliser for Bale, and what a strike that is. Two keepers wouldn't have stopped that, top left, brilliant.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Iniesta!
That shot is blocked, Pepe got in the way.
All penalty given for Barcelona. Red card for that challenge, Alan, correct?
Without a doubt, I think anything other than that, and... he would have been in trouble from his superiors.
Saved by the goalkeeper. Coming up now, a corner. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Messi.
The striker stopped there as they broke away. Good defending.
Marcelo. Iniesta, Real Madrid, free kick now against Real Madrid. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic, lovely one-touch football. Oh, the through ball not reaching Messi. Pepe's clearance. Ivan Rakitic. Suarez! The shot's hit the post. It's a fantastic finale here, and that may well be the winning goal. For Barcelona, they've got this late goal and time is on their side.
Well, just when it seemed to be heading for stalemate, a moment of brilliance. Well, you can understand the celebrations from not just him but everybody in his team. That could be the vital goal here.
So Real Madrid are behind possession in the midfield area. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too.
He can hit it here, and that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. A saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Iniesta. Gareth Bale. Rakitic. Well, he's still trying to get on the ball, but he looks absolutely exhausted. There's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Keeps it going.
Opportunity now. Messi!
Well, the extra player has definitely been a factor in this goal.
Yeah, so often you see teams struggle with extra men, but not this side. They've been cute and they've picked out those little pockets of space.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal. Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
5-2, the scoreline. As we come to the end, it's a free kick here. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. And that's the win for Barcelona. Well, I think when the decisions were made by the referee, you expected this outcome, Alan.
You did, but we don't always get that outcome. But credit to the winning team. They played with their heads, with intelligence. They knocked the ball about and they made the opposing team really work.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Cristiano Ronaldo. They closed him down.
Casemiro!
Very good stop here.
What a header and what a goal!
Lionel Messi.
The shot's on!
The goal is given, and that is the equaliser.
Lionel Messi!
He's kept it out.
Space to try and hit it now. And it's in, and it's a goal for Barcelona.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Here's a chance!
And they pulled it back level! Shot is blocked. Pepe got it.
All penalty given for Barcelona. Shots hit the post, Jordi Alba.
It's a fantastic finale here, and that may well be the winning goal. There's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but
he can hit it here.
And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Keeps it going.
Opportunity now. Messi.